A local research team has developed a new kind of fabric to help enhance muscle strength. Clothing made with this material could soon help people with heavy lifting or rehab. Kim Cheong-ah gets us better acquainted with this innovation.
A delivery worker climbs endless flights of stairs throughout the day, carrying heavy boxes to more than 100 homes. With the ongoing pandemic, the number of deliveries has skyrocketed, and delivery workers say they are beyond exhaustion. However, this so-called muscle fabric could help. With it, a person can do multiple squats and not feel tired at all. The team's experiment shows that this 3 grams of fabric, lighter than a paper cup, can carry 5 kilograms, a whopping 1,500 times its weight.
You can feel you put in 50% less strength when wearing the fabric.
The core technology behind this fabric is a special-shaped memory alloy that is thinner than a strand of hair. It is light and can be made smooth like any normal fabric, which can be weaved into clothing. Due to the special nature of the shaped memory alloy, which can be shaped when cold but returns to its original shape when heated, it can help when contracting and extending muscles.
It will be easy to access for nurses who need to use a lot of strength, delivery workers who move around heavy objects, and the elderly who can't move around easily due to muscle loss.
The fabric is also cheaper than other materials, making it one of the top economic choices for future fabrics. The research team forecasts the commercialization and mass production of the fabric in the near future. Kim Cheong-ah, Arirang News.